Hey everyone! Today I'm going to walk through the largest mall in Ho Chi Minh City, formerly known as Saigon. Today's date is Saturday, March 23rd, 2024. The time's about 3:30 p.m. Temperature is 95 Fahrenheit, 35 Celsius. This is located in the Tan Phu area of Ho Chi Minh City, close to the Tan Son Nhat Airport. It's my first time in this mall, and it looks really impressive. There's a bakery in here. Actually, this is a supermarket. There's a supermarket right in the main entrance. Even get a bun mi right here. Alright, this supermarket is really impressive. It spans two different aisles. Go this way, it looks busy over there. There's even a garden here. Garden terrace, rather. It's a food court. I'm very impressed with this shopping mall already. This is not the largest shopping mall in Vietnam. The largest one is in Hanoi, the Lotte Mall Westlake. I appreciate the fact that they have so many people cleaning the floors. There's so many different stores in this mall. Bubble tea shop, the koi. There's even a play area on the first floor. looks like this entire side of the mall is dedicated to a children's area, playground and activities. Toy Academy. To me, this is very eye-opening. I have never seen so many children's facilities inside a shopping mall before. Hot, hot story. Got a lot of food up here. Even an Italian spot, al frescos. You can definitely get international foods here. Japanese meat bar. Marakame Udon, a chain that I ate at another AEON Mall here in Ho Chi Minh City, as well as in Waikiki, Hawaii, and in London. They're known for having inexpensive eats. Mei Wei, this is a Chinese restaurant. Crystal Jade, Hong Kong style. spans two sides of the mall. Buffet dim sum, 299,000 Vietnamese dong per person. It's actually not bad. I think that may come out to like $15 US. No, less than that. I put it in my foreign exchange app. It's less than $12. Hachiban ramen. Go down. Like there's a furniture store here, and I see Daiso, which is the Japanese discount brand. Game hobby store, or just game and hobby. An electronics store. Another children's spot, the Kid Zuna. It's even a Taiwanese hot pot place. Japanese barbecue restaurant. I do notice a good amount of Japanese spots in this mall. Okay everyone, I think I'm going to end my video here of the AEON Shopping Mall here in Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye everyone, take care.